Live from ABC 7, this is News at 7.
Oh, he's shot, right? He's shooting, right?
Before, I just heard bam, 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 like four or five shots. It was quick. You didn't really see it.
Your big story at 7, a family got stuck in the middle of a shootout during heavy traffic in Naples. Thanks for watching ABC 7. I'm Jeff Butera.
Hi, everyone. I'm Krista Fogelsong. That family says they were driving down Vanderbilt Beach Road near Livingston Road when they heard gunshots.
Collier County deputies say Jonathan Blank was the man firing the gun. Our Jennifer Veglis is at the Circle K gas station on Pine Island Road where deputies arrested him.
More than 24 hours ago, this man, 25-year-old Jonathan Blank, was sitting at the front seat of his Hyundai Genesis, allegedly firing off at victims. Moments later, he was in the back of a CCSO deputy squad car, telling investigators he was allegedly seeing Satan and the devil and practicing black magic. Well, tonight, he's up there in the Naples jail center.
The sounds came like whizzing over our car. I thought it was like almost sounded like rocks, and my husband said, no, that's gunfire.
Terrifying moments for the drivers of this yellow Chevy Malibu. Driving along Vanderbilt Beach Road just after 4 p.m., passing Vineyards Boulevard, when?
It was a gun. I have a gentleman behind me as well. He shot him too.
Both callers telling 911, 25-year-old Jonathan Blank shot at them from inside his Hyundai Genesis, completely unprovoked. One couple who asked to remain anonymous says they saw it all unfold, fearing their family could be caught in the middle.
They're going up there, they're kind of jockeying a little bit, and then I heard gunfire. I know what it sounds like. And
what was running through your mind during those moments?
Get away from us. We weren't going to get away from them.
He says the driver of the yellow Malibu then tailed Blank as he sped ahead.
He's going fast.
Okay.
He's literally probably hitting 80 miles an hour. He's driving a silver Genesis, 2016.
That's when the two vehicles got pulled over by deputies into this Circle K gas station on the corner of Pine Ridge and 41, arresting Blank. Deputies say he was acting delusional as he told CCSO he knows they were expecting him, sharing he saw deputies with flashlights in his backyard the night before. This afternoon, he made his first appearance in court.
To have an attorney appointed to represent you here today?
No, I'm not guilty.
Following those moments, Blank had changed his mind and asked for an attorney. A judge asked that he relinquish all of his firearms and for him to get a mental health evaluation. Now, we did confirm with DoorDash that he is an employee for them, but they said he is now banned from the app and they are working with investigators on this case. I'm in Collier County, Jennifer Veglis, ABC 7.